conference. You never know what somebody is struggling with inside. And maybe this is the wake-up call that Brooks Jensen needs.
Another takedown. Jensen in firm control of this matchup. A matchup that you could argue Briggs wanted. He wanted to wake up whatever's inside Brooks Jensen, and he may have just done that as Jensen taking it to Briggs right now, and this is starting to spill out all over. Referee's being very lenient in this moment.
Good, let him go. Let him fight.
Stomping away on Briggs is Jensen. Missile drop kick connects. And Jensen into the cover. Powering out was Briggs. That was a unique cover too by Jensen around the neck, around the arms. Really made it harder for Briggs, but also made Briggs have to use a little bit more energy.
Absolutely right. Very smart strategy from Brooks Jensen, who maintains his aggression on Josh Briggs.
You have to remember too, Josh Briggs had a few more one-on-one solo matches recently on NXT TV than Jensen. Briggs might be conditioned just a little bit better. And now just hoisting a big choke slam into the cover. It's all illegal, big boot by Jensen. Briggs is rocked. He answers back with a boot in his own right. Spinning heel kick. Briggs is rocked. Down for the moment, gonna be hoisted up. Does Jensen have enough in the tank? Big suplex, float over into another cover, didn't hook the leg. And maybe, just maybe, that was the difference.
Look, no matter how this match turns out, I think one thing we can be sure of is that Brooks Jensen and Josh Briggs are going to physically feel the effects for weeks.
Shoulders down and a straight right fist between the eyes. That's one way to kick out. Bam! Big lariat laying out Jensen.
I did this for you. I love you, man.
And followed up by another. A brutal conclusion to this match for Briggs.
Here is your winner, Josh Briggs.
That tells the story right there. Josh Briggs. We'll be right back.